So first of all, just wanted to ask about Magic Weekend. You looking forward to it?
Oh, definitely, mate. It's going to be great, isn't it? So it's something everyone's looking forward to.
Is it something you feel benefits the game over in England?
Yeah, 100%. I think it's a great concept. Anytime you get to see all the teams together, it's good.
And how's preparation been for it? Because obviously coming on the back of a defeat, are you ramping things up a bit?
Yeah, we had a good session this morning, so we've reviewed the game and where we went wrong, and we'll try to rectify that, and we'll go again.
Is it a bit difficult, you know, when you're putting everything into training and the results still aren't happening on the Friday night?
Yeah, rugby league's one of those things that win, lose or draw, you probably train the same every week, and you don't always get the right results.
And comparing it to last season, how has the mood been in the squad?
So we're a very upbeat squad. We're confident in what we can do, but we just haven't been performing on the field, and that's the most important thing. So we're working hard there, I promise you that.
And do you feel like you are getting close to fixing what's been going wrong?
From last week's one, probably not. We were way off last week, but mate, we're a good team. We know we're a good team, but we're just not playing well. So that'll come, hopefully.
And as one of the older heads in the squad, do you sort of feel you have to guide some of the younger players through this tough time?
Oh, I'm not that old, am I? Not really. Everyone's kind of professional. They're a very professional bunch of players. They know their job and they try to do it the best of their ability every week. And like I said, some weeks it hasn't worked for us.